being head of the family. I think it really was his greatest role.
He was basically a superhero for the family. I never thought anything could really hurt the guy.
We all started to realize something is really wrong.
I said, you have to own it.
I damaged the lung cells many years ago.
We did a lot of hand holding.
That was really beautiful.
He had done everything that he wanted to do in his life. I miss him greatly, but he left quite a legacy.